A report from Lufkin about dangerous roadway conditions in that area. Take a look right now. Police very busy. First of all, Angela, the street, several vehicles are stalled because of high flooding on Frank Avenue downtown. The underpass there nearly impassable, but as about 30 minutes ago, those conditions have changed. Traffic is flowing once again. And over the 200 block of South Fergay Street, the fire department right now is on the scene assisting a high water rescue.